mine.
We're going to make them.
Let's get back to Yorvaskar. We'll want to pay our respects to Kodlak's spirit. The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the Sky Forge. Hey.
bash your face in after all you've done.
What was that?
Help!
Come on!
Reforming the Dawn God. Vampires or something. In the open. What near rift? I consider going up myself.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
I never thought they would actually let me join the Companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
Who will start?
I'll do it. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve.
At this loss,
we weep.
For the fallen,
we shout.
And for ourselves,
we take our leave.
His spirit is departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Do you have the fragments of Wuthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Careful with those. Don't want even more fragments, do we? Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you. There's another piece that Kardlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. I appreciate it. Back. Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
wish before he died. And he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being Moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you. But he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Kodlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Kodlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There, the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad, and it's in pieces like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and the elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired.
Is that... did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all of the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. The flames of a hero can reforge the shattered. The flames of Kodlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare... to the tomb of Yisrael for Kodlak. For Kodlak!
This is the resting place of Iskramor, and its most trusted generals. You should be cautious. Kodlak was right. I let vengeance rule my heart. I regret nothing of what we did at Driftshade. But I can't go any further with my mind fogged or my heart grieved. This is the resting place of Iskramor. The original companions. Their finest warriors rest.
Something from in the moon.
You'll have to prove yourselves to them.
For Kodlak! Good as dead.
Further, Shield Brother. Ever since Dustman's Cairn, the big crawly ones have been too much for me. Everyone has his weakness, and this one is mine. I'm not proud, but I will stay back with Vilkas. Give my regards to Iskramor.
Fight!
Thank you. Someone.
You dare? You can never truly.
Greetings, Shield Brother. Of course, my fellow Harbingers and I have been warming ourselves here, trying to evade Hircine. You see only me because your heart knows only me as the Companion's leader. I'd wager old Vignar could see half a dozen of my predecessors. And I see them all. The ones in Sovngarde, the ones trapped with me in Hircine's realm. And they all see you. You've brought honor to the name of the Companions. We won't soon forget it. Did he now? I can only hope. You still have the witches' heads. Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release their magic. For me, at least. So slain the beast in sight. I thank you for this gift. The other Harbingers remain trapped by Hircine. Perhaps from Sovngarde, the heroes of old can join me in their rescue. The harrowing of the hunting grounds. It would be a battle of such triumph. And perhaps someday you'll join us in that battle. But for today, return to your master. Triumph in your victory. And lead the Companions to further glory.
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the Companions? You've earned the right. Your strength and honor are apparent to all. And it's my honor to be first to address you as Harbinger. Let's go tell the others.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. He's not a werewolf anymore? Even dead? This is a good thing. I go where my brother goes. I think he wants to look around some more. Oh, you don't have to worry about any problems for me. I do what I'm told. Congratulations. All right, then.